Butte Central's boys don't have a single senior this year, but that wasn't a problem versus Whitefish. First quarter, Whitefish is going to get a runner here from Ryan Kim, but the Bulldogs struggled to get any offense going all day after that one goes in. Butte Central building a big lead in the first quarter after this turnover. Cade Holter takes it down the court. Lee Walburn is there to swat this shot, but Matt Simpkins cleans it up and tips it in. Butte Central blows out the Bulldogs 55-20.